the Stampede.
Not Dixie.
The.
Dolly Parton's.
The.
The Stampede.
Christmas at the Stampede.
Christmas.
Christmas Stampede.
Hey, horsies. Look at Athena, what does the horse say? Yay. Hi. What does she have?
Ketchup.
What do you have?
Up this close before.
Ketchup.
No ketchup for you. Front row. Yeah. Show me your yeah face. Yeah. Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm not leaving that out. I'm not editing that out.
We're stuck in traffic. Because everyone and their mom apparently is in Pigeon Forge this weekend.
Be warned, if you are coming to Pigeon Forge for a vacation, be prepared to sit in the car.
Oh my god. Yeah, this parkway is killing me today. It's making me car sick. We're literally 1.2 miles away from the house, and it's going to take 15 minutes. Yay. Okay, so we thought we would film. You probably saw in the earlier footage that we went to see Dolly Parton's Stampede, the Christmas show. Yay! But it will always be Dixie Stampede in my heart.
But it's not.
But it's not. It's Dolly Parton Stampede.
It's Dolly Parton Stampede.
They decided they
built one up north, and the north went...
Not Dixieland.
You're not Dixie no more, Dolly.
But they didn't say it like that, because they're in the north. Anyway, we're going to give our
you
review.
You know Dixie. No?
It's in Michigan, not Long Island.
Oh, whatever.
I don't know how they talk.
I don't know how they talk either.
Okay, so review. I like the regular Stampede better than the Christmas Stampede. I missed the buffalo and the Shekinah. I liked the horses. The toys were creepy. They were really creepy.
They were super creepy.
I didn't like that.
That clown was the creepiest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, and the ballerina with like no face.
Super
she had like
creepy.
A neon full body suit on.
It was like a horror movie.
It was really scary. I did not care for that.
Not quite. Okay. Horror movie is an exaggeration. It's not
yeah,
scary.
Yeah, I mean, it didn't scare Athena. She was fine. She
creepy.
Liked it. But
it's just,
it was
us as adults, we were looking at it and going, ooh.
Yeah, but Athena loved the horses, loved the pigs. Like, it was great for her age. She loved
lots
the
of
food.
Animals. Your kid loves animals.
It got a little long for her.
Well, it's all
well, you get there at 7:15, and then the pre-show starts at 7:30. They sing for half an hour. Athena's in the back seat. I don't know if you can see her, but she's a little upset.
There she is.
Because we're stuck in traffic. Hi, baby.
But
anyway, you're probably going to fix this because I'm going to knock it down. But the food was fantastic. They gave you a whole Cornish hen.
Yeah, which
it was
I ate
like
most
the
of.
Whole chicken, a potato, literally half a potato.
Yes.
You got pork. It wasn't ham. Oh! It wasn't.
We're back.
Everything was super salty except for the pork. The pork needed some salt. And then I don't care for that little stupid apple turnover thing that you get at the end. But I'm not a fruit dessert person.
Oh,
so.
As a warning, if you're going with small children, and you do not want your small children eating with their hands,
bring a spoon.
Your own spoon.
Because if you ask for a spoon,
it takes them an hour and a half.
Yeah.
Because
so
they
Athena
don't
didn't get any
with
soup
utensils.
Because you're supposed to drink it, but it was like stomach scorchingly hot, so she never really got to drink any of it. So she just ate some biscuits.
So yeah, bring
there's
your
plenty
own
of other
spoon.
Food, but bring, like go to Wendy's, get a plastic spoon, bring it with you.
Yeah. Or your own baby spoons if you have them.
It's
whatever.
Fine. Yeah. Also, if you have really small kids, we didn't pay for Athena. Mm-mm. Because it would have been a child's price to get a car, or not a car seat,
well,
a high chair. So we didn't pay for that. She just sat in our lap and she ate our food. Because if you have three and under, don't pay for the child price. Just don't do it.
Don't do it. It's not
there was
it.
Literally, she probably could have sat between us too. And there was plenty
yeah,
of
we
room.
Had plenty of space. It was totally...
Ow, jeez.
I'm...
Why did we do this?
Because we're stuck in traffic and I thought about it.
This is horrible. Okay.
But yeah.
Ease the gas on. Ease it on.
I need to switch lanes, so you need to talk.
Okay. So, yeah, it's totally not worth it to buy the baby her own seat. Just put her in your lap. It's totally
fine. Athena was captivated by the show.
Oh, yeah. There wasn't overall, an
issue of wiggle, wiggle, wiggle or anything like that.
Yeah, no, the nativity was great. I really enjoyed it.
Those goats were awesome.
Those goats were not listening, and that made it really funny.
Oh, boy. Yeah, a lot of animals. So, for kids, like, not just horses, it's a variety of animals. So, if your kid likes
animals, give it.
That's good.
I mean, I really like the regular show. I would give the regular show like a 10. But the Christmas, I would give it like an 8.5 out of 10.
The Christmas is a little weird.
It is.
There's a couple of things in there that are not so, they don't really have a continuity.
Cohesive storyline. Yeah, it's like, this is Christmas, just throw it in there.
Yeah, well, and there are some things in there that they kind of just throw in there.
Random girl lip-singing on a horse to Oh Holy Night.
Yeah, it was a little weird.
For 3 minutes.
The other thing being, they do throw some things into the show. Like, there's a Christmas maypole. And well, they kind of throw that in there just to have something going on while you're eating.
Exactly.
Paying attention while you're eating, you're like, boring. Why is this happening right now?
Yeah, like, I was what kind of fussing with Athena, so it didn't bother me. But Ryan was actually watching, I'm like, and he was like, this is lame.
What is this? Why are they doing this? This doesn't make any sense. What?
And it was just filler fluff for while you eat. But
it's fluff because they assume you're paying attention to your food, but I'm really good at multitasking, so I was watching the show and going,
but overall, worth it. Especially, they had a local discount thing, which is what we did. So if you are local, maybe hit this up before the shows close.
It's their Christmas special this year.
Yeah, if you're a local, if you have a Sevier County, Tennessee license or ID, you get two shows. You get the Dixie Stampede and the Celebration show for $71.
It's just over the price of one of the shows.
Yeah, one of the shows is about $70-ish.
So it turns out to be just about buy one, get one.
Yeah, so that was a really good deal. So that's why we did that. Because usually we don't do things unless we get it for free or like we're only paying for the food because of his aquarium perks. But that was worth it.
I am literally, woman, ease on the gas.
Sorry. So we're about to be home. So we have to wrap up. We're going to do some, we're going to make some dinner, maybe wrap some presents, hang up our ghetto star. I'll be sure to include that. And then we're going to go to the Smoky Mountain Christmas tonight. So we'll post a review about that.
Yes,
probably to come. Maybe we'll film it in the car.
Maybe, no.
And we will post it next week.
That's not going to happen.
Okay. Catch next time. Be sure to subscribe if you're new. We'd love to have you. And if you want us to review anything in town, not in town, we'll travel. Leave a comment below.
We'll do our best. Some things we won't be able to get to, but
yeah, don't send us to California.
If you vacation Pigeon Forge and you want a review of something, you want to know how something is, please feel free to leave it in the comment section or something like that. Get in contact with us, and we'll do our best to review it for you.
Especially if you have small kids, we're good at that.
Yes, we are.
All right, catch you next time.
All right, see ya.